So I'm building a model of a Mongol ger, or also called yurt. This is really nice because when I was in Mongolia, I bought it. So the construction of it looks the same as in the big ones, right? In real model ones. So you see that it comes and fits into the structure as you can see it here. Right, so each one of these bolts go here inside. You see that? So, and stabilizes it.